This is Brian Eater from Gearlog. We're here with Carmilla Lyman of SanDisk. She is going to show us the new SanDisk Fuse and a few other cool products that she brought today.
Yeah, we're excited today to unveil the SanDisk Fuse. Here it is, live and in person. It comes in capacities of 2, 4, and 8 gigabyte. It fits well in our product family. The SanDisk product family is made up, come over here to this, of the SanDisk Clip, the SanDisk Fuse, and the SanDisk View. And you can see that the Fuse kind of fits nicely between in terms of size, but it's also comparable to the products in terms of sound quality. I think we've gotten rave reviews from PC Magazine on our sound quality on the SanDisk Clip.
They did good work.
Yeah, and we've put the same sound chipset in the SanDisk Fuse, so we're excited about that. And then it also kind of meshes some of the features of the SanDisk View, which was our video-based MP3 player. This is more of the music MP3 player. It does play video, MPEG-4 videos, JPEG photos. It plays audiobooks, podcasts. The great thing about the Fuse is it actually automatically bookmarks when you're using video, podcasts, or audiobooks. It has all the standards of the SanDisk Fuse that a lot of our competitors don't have. So it has the microSD slot so that you can move your music around. See it right there. It has an FM radio, voice recording. It's a great little player.
Cool. What's the availability and price on that?
2 gigabyte is $79.99, 4 gigabyte is $99.99, and the 8 is $129.99. Available in early April.
Thanks so much. Mm-hmm.